everybody. Now that's more like it. At the end of the night, you guys make some fucking noise. That's good. Real quick, make some noise for all the bands that played here earlier today. Very kick-ass show. Thanks to The Last Exit for the Lost for letting me come up here. And make sure you grab a free DVD. Who's ready for the return of Sorrow of Batavia? Are you ready? Are you ready? Sorrow of Batavia!
What's up, guys? All right, real quick before we get started, Ray, can we get him in the drum monitor, please? Okay, WTF question mark. So once again, what's up, guys? I want to thank all the other bands for playing, all of you guys for sticking around. The Last Exit for the Lost for having us come on, as usual. Let's do this.
called Red Tube One. I like that. Hold on, one more time, right? 1, 2, 3.
This one is called Retro. It's the second one on the CD if you put it.
Yeah.
you guys. So you guys having a good tonight? You had a good time tonight so far? I sound like a fucking idiot right now. I'm just stuttering and shit.
Words. Right.
Let's go crazy, y'all. Let's go crazy.
All right.
Next one is called Witch Cadaver. Introduce a brand new guitar player called Gali.
I gotta give the kid mad props. He learned everything in like a week, I think it was, so. Yeah. And I believe it's single, so if you want that, hop on that, and yeah. But this next one is brand new. This one is called Martyr.
Sticking around. Next one is called Where Thy Heart Once Lay. So this one is called Where Thy Heart Once Lay, and these guys can stop being idiots, so we can do this.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Fortunately, we don't have any more, man.